it was such a lovely experience 25 years ago that actually we've talked over the years to try to, how could we work together again? It was the perfect time because I just finished my last album, I guess it's a couple of years ago, but it was movie songs, you know, ballads, and it was like I was in the mood for Barry again, Barry's music, which is very rhythmic and, you know, it's a whole, and then he can go away and write the whole album. So, you know.
Not alone, of course.
Not alone.
No.
But
working with an artist like Barbara is once in a lifetime, you know, and I thought it was once in a lifetime.
I called you this time,
Barbara,
right?
Called me.
Oh, yeah, I called you.
And then I called you back. And I called you, and it was really early in the morning, your time, and I felt really bad because I think it was about 8 o'clock in the morning. Goes, hello? Barbara, it's me. And I said, are you serious? You really want me to do this? And she said, sure. I was very reticent, you know, because making one album is a big responsibility.
Well,
and I had sort of gotten used to the idea of semi-retirement, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't really that sure I wanted to get into such a huge project. I don't think we're looking for a Guilty album. I think we're trying to make something like we were trying to do with the Guilty album.
Mm-hmm.
Do something new, rhythmic and vital, and have a lot of fun. That's what we did in the first place.
By surprise, whatever you see, you'll never be alone with me. I close or open the door, telling you that less is more. You cannot disguise whatever you do. No one is above the law in these dark and troubled times. People just surviving. We live a double life. You'd be safe and warm at home. Something else is going on. We don't have to kiss and say no more about it. And if your eyes are watching me, baby, life could be so beautiful. And we become invisible. The pleasure is the punishment for the crime. Break away the chains that bind. It's not enough to be satisfied. It's knowing how it all begins, or knowing where the heart belongs.
Stormy night, where these walls may hide us.
The walls may hide us.
You sigh and let me in.
You let me hold you in these arms of mine. Tomorrow is eternity. And we may get to kiss and say no more about it. And if I
everything is possible.
And we become invisible.
We what I'm living for.
Barbara is above the law. Barbara's above the law. and I think that sensibility affects all of us. There's the 10 greatest female artists and there's Barbara Streisand.
Oh.
You know? That's the truth.
Sweet.
Oh, I know, I see. I know what to say.
That's very good.
But it's the truth. There's the top 10 male singers and there's Frank Sinatra. Oh. It's just a natural feeling and everyone knows it. That's why the name applies. It applies, not necessarily to me, but to Barbara.
Oh, to you too, darling. Come on.
Tish tosh.
Tish tosh.
There you go again.
Tish posh.
When you write for yourself, you're the only instrument, so you have certain limitations in your mind and your heart. If you're writing for someone else and that person has the range that Barbara has, it stretches you out. It makes you write other things that you might not really be able to sing yourself, you know? I can go from one real voice to falsetto and stuff like that, but that's different. This is like writing for another instrument, has that? And a wonderful one.
Certain things he does on the demos that are so wonderful rhythmically that somehow I can't do sometimes. And
don't worry
then,
about it.
But then he encourages me to make the song my own.
Yeah. Barbara takes a song and does it her way, and there's no real way to put that into words.
It's not that I even want to. Sometimes I'm really just trying to imitate Barry.
And then I have to tell
and
her,
I can't.
Stop doing that.
Yeah.
You know?
I saw you looking in the mirror. I saw you fighting with your conscience. I think you need a little time away, and I may give you mine. And you could find me in the moon glow. You find me underneath your pillow, and we can find a
just try. This lonely heart of mine has found a mission for your light, to make the sense of it and solve the mystery. It's just the love you forever leave with someone. So who am I to say the words that say we found each other? Can we imagine any hideaway is right? And our adventure down in paradise, born upon the wind, and we are one with the night. Whoa. Whoa. And our adventure down in paradise, born upon the wind, and we are one with the
I think we have a sense of each other. I think we've known each other over the years. I think we've sort of got a good feel for how each other thinks. Sometimes it's frictional. You just have to allow all those emotions to come to the front. And sometimes it's warm and we immediately agree, and sometimes we don't agree.
Whoever has the most passion wins out.
Yeah, I think that's absolutely true. Well done.
You know? Stranger in a strange land. That's really powerful.
Yeah, and the reason I think we both feel strongly about it is that it's about the conflict. It's about soldiers who are away, and the soldiers who never hear from anybody. You know, not just the soldiers who have families, but the soldiers who don't have anyone. And so it's a reaching out song.
It's a supportive song to the troops who are fighting.
Like saying, you know, we know how you feel, or we think we know how you feel. No one can ever really know.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Be someone else's sweetheart, fighting someone else's war. And if you suffer for the millions, then it's what you're fighting for. Someone believes in only light of day, someone strong enough to show the way. Someone everyone believes in, someone who will stand by you. And I will be your heart and mind. My love is on the line. I know it's how I'm gonna stay. For a stranger in a strange land, far away. Tomorrows, I will hear you when you cry. Should we let it come between us, never knowing how we live or die? I will walk you through the pouring rain. I will help you learn to live and love again. Give a
songs just started to flow from Barry, one after another.
We just banged our heads together for about a year. I would send like three or four at a time, you know?
That's right. Oh, right.
So, yeah. And meanwhile,
It took a while to make the first song, to write the first song. Once you got over the hump
that's
of the first
right.
song.
That's right.
And then you knew I was liking.
I knew that you were behind me. That was the thing. Mm-hmm. That once Barbara said, okay, let's go, you know? I think as time goes on, pretty much like Barbara, you draw a team around you. And everybody is really responsible for doing great things, not just one person. It's an incredible band, you know.
Boy, they really sound good.
They really are amazing.
Incredible.
Very rich sounding, very, very...
very few pieces.
And very few pieces, but they're all brilliant.
Mm-hmm. And we're recording now at my house.
That's right. Oh, and Barbara's house as well.
It'll be 3 weeks. That's
vocals.
Pretty fast.
The vocals, yeah.
Yeah, 3 weeks for the vocals.
Yeah.
That's pretty fast. One of the songs I sing on this album now called Letting Go, Barry wrote 20 years ago. And when you sent it to me, I thought it was so beautiful. And I've been meaning to sing it for 20 years. But all of a sudden, time is going so fast. It feels very satisfying to finally sing
it. It's beautiful.
A child that hides behind a chair, almost afraid to grow without you there, whisper words that make you see what you've come to mean to me. A voice that rises from the heart, the hunger seizes me and tears my soul apart, and serving only to renew. I'd seen forever, we became as one. I never saw you turn away, my love was blind. You call me when your storm is over, crying over love that I can give you. When the night is colder, holding on to me, 'cause it's so hard letting go, and it's so hard not to cry. With your face that lies, you memorize the reason why. And when the love is gone, then one of us will know. It's so hard letting go. Foolish that I still believe that love should never die. It makes me cry to witness where the story ends. All the lovers in the world will echo all the words that I will leave you when the night is lonely. Only goes to show that it's so hard letting go, and it's so hard not to cry. And I kneel and pray for yesterday when you were mine. And when the love is gone, so hard.